Today we're doing a 12-minute slow and intense ab workout. You don't need any equipment, just make sure you have something soft beneath you and you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're gonna start off on our backs. You're gonna have legs up in the air. You're going to do a crunch. Holding this crunch position, you're gonna drop the legs nice and slow to where you can keep that back on the floor. Bring the back up, still holding this crunch position, and lower. Keep that neck nice and long, keep your chest open. Good, we are working in sets of two today. So your second exercise in this set, you're gonna be up on your elbows or on your forearms. Legs are at a 90 degree angle. You're going to extend and then you're gonna drop one leg. Bring it up, drop the other leg, bring it up, and bring it in. Again, nice and slow, keep that pelvis tilted towards you so that your low abs are engaged. You're gonna feel this one in your lower abs. Keep that chest open. So you're tucking your bum under. Legs come up. Extend them out. Drop one leg. Bring it up. And the other leg. So you're just tapping that heel on the ground. You're not actually placing any weight in that heel on the leg that you drop. Thank you. keep both hands flat on the floor. Good. Second exercise, we're on our backs. Legs are bent, feet are flat on the floor. You're gonna slide your hands up your legs towards your knees. And we're just doing a nice slow crunch. So, neck is long, getting those shoulder blades up off the floor, and we're controlling, coming nice and slow down. As you come down to the bottom of this crunch, don't let that lower back go. Keep it pressed flat to the floor. Yourself as high as you can go. So reach those fingertips as far as they can go up your legs. Exercise. You're going to start with your legs out. You're going to bring it in for a reverse crunch almost. And then you're going to lift the hips up off the floor, directing your heels straight up to the ceiling. So we're lifting the hips up using those low abs. Then you're going to drop them down, bring them in and up. Drop them down, keep that low back pressed to the floor, bring them in. And up. Together, knees are apart. We're going to try and bring our elbows to our knees here for a crunch without pulling on our neck. We want to keep the chest open and the neck long. And remembering to do these nice and slow and controlled. Thank you. back to that leg drop with our hip raise. So lift those heels up directly towards the ceiling versus up over your head. You want to really use those lower abs. Exercise to go, doing those butterfly crunches. So knees are open. Really press that back into the floor as much as possible. Shoulder blades up off the floor. Enjoyed this quick 12-minute core workout. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below how you enjoyed it. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.